Are you looking for a way to access YouTube videos unavailable in your country? The first thing that comes to mind is web proxies, but they're not the best option, as we already know from our previous video. What about scraping data from YouTube without getting banned? Or maybe you're a rising YouTube star looking to boost your views and subs a bit? If you fall into any of these three categories, keep watching to learn how proxies can help. Simply put, reliable proxies can help you solve all these issues. You can watch any geo-restricted video, gather data from YouTube without blocks, and even boost your views and subscribers, and get the algorithm to put your videos in front of real users. Everything you do online is tied to your IP address. If you try doing any of the things we mentioned without using a proxy, you won't get far. The videos you're interested in will remain blocked. YouTube will also quickly recognize your scraping or botting activities and ban you. How does a proxy fix this issue? By replacing your IP address with its own in a location of your choice. This simple feature will make YouTube and any other site you access think you're a genuine visitor from another place. More importantly, your real IP address will remain hidden from the rest of the internet. Now, one thing to remember is that not all YouTube proxies are created equal. Using an unreliable proxy can get you in trouble even faster than not using one at all. So how to make the right choice? What makes a great YouTube proxy? The best proxies for YouTube are residential proxies. There's no doubt about it. Since each residential proxy comes from a genuine device, like a laptop or a phone, they can easily outsmart YouTube's algorithms. A residential proxy will make you look like a regular visitor, just in a different location and with a different IP address. Having as many proxies and locations available is just as important. You need to look for proxy providers with great geo-targeting options so you can watch all videos whenever you want. Getting a new IP on each request is crucial for efficient web scraping, and specific rotation options work best for successful YouTube automation, so high customization is a must. If you don't want the world to know which videos you're watching and what else you're doing on YouTube, you need proxies that can keep your activity anonymous. Proxy providers with a high focus on privacy are your best bet because they make it impossible for YouTube to detect your actions. Now, there's no shortage of free proxies on the internet, and you might wonder, why can't I just use those? There are a few reasons. If you find a free proxy, you can assume thousands, if not millions, of other people found it too. They're available to anyone and often have to handle a large number of users at once. This high load means low bandwidth for each user. So, in most cases, free proxies just can't offer the speed you need for an enjoyable experience. On top of that, there's a high chance that someone has already used this proxy for some suspicious activity. Maybe YouTube already banned it or flagged it for abusing its terms of service. There's only one way to find out, and it's way too risky. But there's something even more important to consider. Remember the old saying, if the service is free, you're the product? What does this mean in terms of free proxies? In most cases, you don't know who's behind this free service. More importantly, you don't know what they expect in return. There's no way to be sure a free proxy won't leak your IP address and compromise whatever you're trying to do on YouTube. To make things even worse, some free proxies are just the front for cyber criminals who want to infect your device with malware, steal your data, or hijack your YouTube account. To sum it up, trying to save a few bucks with free proxies can cost a lot more in the long run. If you want to go beyond YouTube's limits, try our proxies. IPRoyal offers a large global pool of genuine residential proxies for YouTube and any other website. We also have great prices, discounts, and even non-expiring residential traffic. With our pay-as-you-go pricing model, you can buy your proxies today and use them down the road as needed. To learn more, visit our website. That's it for this one. Thanks for watching. If you learned something new, leave us a like. Looking to learn more about proxies in general? Check out our other videos, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you never miss our upcoming content. See you soon.